to wonder whether they live in Rome or Venice. Every year, a service is held at the Church of St. Martin in the Fields, London, in commemoration of Charles I. Members of the Royal Stuart Society then proceed to his statue, which faces Whitehall, where the king was beheaded in 1649. Here, wreaths are placed to the memory of King Charles the Martyr on the anniversary of his death over three centuries ago.